Hey there. So I see that now you're prepped up. You have been booked in for a full body massage. That's great. Awesome. Well, let's get to business, shall we? All right. So, I don't know if you've been here before, but as usual for me, I'd like to start by assessing overall your body just to determine where exactly I need to put more effort into the massage, you see, the areas where I need to focus. Let's check your chest and your neck. Have you ever suffered from any neck pain? Oh, really? Did? Was it rough? Okay, and just have a close-up look. How about your head? Do you feel any pressure on your head? How about on the legs? How do you feel your tights? Okay. It feels like there is not much build-up pressure here. That doesn't mean I'll neglect them, of course. Right. Let's check your feet. How about your arms? How do you feel your arms? Do you use them most of the time when you work? Yes, of course. That's absolutely normal. If I just pull your arm like that, do you feel anything? Okay, well, let me just check the other arm. I'm just gonna go to the other side. Okay, I'm just gonna pull your arm like that. Do you feel like any discomfort? Just a bit? Okay. All right. Seems like you have quite a build-up tension in your muscles, but nothing I can handle, of course. So now, just proceed by simply just squeezing your hand, or just roll up your sleeves like that. Just roll up the shirt. Thank you. Let's move to your shoulders now. Just gently, softly massaging them. I'm just gonna put more effort, more pressure into your chest. I can feel there is quite a buildup of pressure. So we have to be extra careful here. just focus on this shoulder here. Okay, I'm just gonna move to the other side so it's easier for me to work from there. Just roll up your sleeves a little bit more. Thank you. I'm just gonna tickle your body a little bit. I hope you don't mind that. Just a little bit. It's my another form of massaging bodies. It's pretty nice, especially for the customer. Okay. Right. Managed to take care of this part. So now I'm just gonna move to your neck. Gonna get up closer if you don't mind. Okay, I'm gonna continue to the neck, but before that, I'm just gonna finish up your legs. Caress and tickle your tights. Tickle them, tickle them. Tickle them like that. Okay. Okay. And now let's give a little bit of massage to your feet. Yes. Just spread your fingers a little bit. Yes, yes, the toe here. Pretty much wrapped up. Now let's finish things up with the neck. Right, nice and still. The neck that has the one of the most build-up pressures, even though you may not entail it too much in your job. Okay, let me just sit down next to you. Would you like me to give you just a little bit of a head massage? Of course. Yeah, I'm just gonna give it to you just a bit. Do you feel how the pressure is just fading away with each movement? All we have left now is the head massage. Shall I begin? Okay, perfect. Right. Right. Start. Just gently gently caressing your hair and slowly getting through your scalp. And let me just get to the other side and just focus at this side of your head. A little bit more rough so I can get really nice through your hair, just scratching your scalp. Wrap up things and finish from here. Yes, you're doing pretty much okay, right? Are you doing okay? Great. Be really, really careful. Right. I'm just sit down. So now that I've given you this wonderful head massage, I'm just gonna quickly recap, see what I've done. How do you feel your arm here? Do you feel any pressure? Uh-huh, okay. So it's good here. How about this arm here? How do you feel it? Good as well. Your chest. Do you feel any pain? Yeah. We have managed to loosen it up. Okay, your neck. Right. How about the head? Any discomfort? The scalp? Head overall? No? Okay. Right. How about your legs? Good. Okay. Thighs, kneecaps, all good. Okay. And your feet. All right, perfect. Okay. So we managed to loosen you up. You're pretty much gonna feel like completely like a feather. You shouldn't worry at all. Of course, if another problem occurs, do not hesitate to visit me again. It has been a pleasure. I hope you have a great afternoon. See you. Bye-bye.